Watch.
Tonight on News 5, Malaysia to ease COVID-19 restrictions on Wednesday. Most economic activities will resume and domestic travel will be allowed. A new F&B advisory is in the works, but some restaurants are already planning ahead.
We're going to hit play once the guidelines actually come out.
The full stories at 9.